locked. You're not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
You don't have a choice. You need to do it.
Or what?
It'd be so easy to blame the death of a missing Lannister guard on a coal boy. Whoever's paying you wouldn't like that much, would they?
You wouldn't.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I'm sorry. I'm leaving, right now.
Not so fast. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move.
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
I hope you don't think that was easy. I nearly broke my neck for you. Some tiles on the roof came loose.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
He said that it would be on his desk.
Mira, we're running out of time.
Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
Mira, I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I'll find a way to distract them.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
Did it? How?
I lit a tapestry on fire, down the hall. I'll bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be. Oh.
Come on!
It worked! Is this? Oh, thank the gods! Oh, I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
The bastard who...
Oh, wring their bloody neck!
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the White Hills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them.
I, the White Hills, need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milan. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here? Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
Well, I remember hiding down there, playing monsters and maidens with little Naaman and Megan. I can still smell the sawdust, hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years.
So long ago.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
It has. It was before your father found out about you and Asher. Before he stormed Ironwrath.
You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
I have to stop this. It can't go on.
I know. You have to trust me. I don't agree with my father's ways. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
Did you bring anyone with you?
Of course not.
So we're alone?
No one even knows I'm here. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
If you must know, he's bringing us an army.
You may think that's going to help your family, but it will only lead to more killing. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Roderick.
I want to know the price before I agree to pay it. I'm no fool.
It seems that you are. Because you clearly don't understand. Peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick.
You may think you've nothing more to lose.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my head?
No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't fight him. He knows exactly how weak you are.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it, and I've heard some of the reports.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan. Even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Thank you.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here. To hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
I have to keep the peace with Griff, even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
Is it not bad enough for you already?
It's bad enough having their soldiers in our house. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems run deeper.
Go on. Get in.
Oi,
there.
Lord Ethan.
Don't get in there.
You do what you're told.
Please, no, I just
wee
boy.
Hold on. Wait for me.
Hold on, he was standing over
just
there.
Just stay put and stay out of sight.
He was.
No, he was over there.
You know. Fuck off with you again.
Get down there.
Off again. What,
get down there.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop. Oh,
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
Show some respect in my house. In my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan!
He's down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch.
Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough!
Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers.
The cowards murdered Commander Mormon.
We're going to kill every one of them.
Who else volunteered?
Cotter and Finn offered their sword. And so did Brit. He took his vows in the sept. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'm a ranger now. I've left my past behind me, Brit included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand. That's the real test. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
And no more talk of the North Grove either.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrod. I'll be taking a chance.
I understand. You won't have any trouble from me.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? And make sure they're ready. Duff! Where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, I didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
Cutter, you're a bloody thief. You had no right.
I know, bad habit. I'm sorry, Garrod. I'm just... I noticed this part here.
North Grove? That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrod, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. for idiots. Everyone knows that.
You're wrong, Finn. It's more than a rumor. Lord Forrester found the truth. It's real.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths. Or White Walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself.
Rumours my ass. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Black's all. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
But you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
All right. All right. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know, it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught, so I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Carter, you're the bloody enemy. How am I supposed to trust you now?
I'm not your enemy, Garrett. I'm your friend. Or at least I thought I was. Are we still friends? I mean, I know it's a lot to take in. And I'd understand if you were angry.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you. Others want to eat you.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Would you look at the size of this army? Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
No, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon.
Well, at least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Look, Asha, back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out. It's not fair to ask. I know. It's fucking brutal.
You don't flinch from anything. I knew you could handle yourself. My uncle, on the other hand.
Fuck. I thought... Forget it. Doesn't matter. This is stupid.
I'm so sorry. Look, I am. You're my friend. My partner. My sister. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house. Your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros. I'll help you get your army, and then... I'm done.
Beska! I don't Asha, understand.
I know where Croft is. This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asha fucking Forrester! Son of a poxy whore! You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
You get it out your system?
Not by half. You never understood consequences, Asha. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance! So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
Look, Croft, what we did was wrong. I'm sorry for that.
You heard him, now let him go!
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asha.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asha.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price to be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asha. You were pale as a snow bear's ass!
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from, young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
He's Asha's family.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros?
I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine! Women!
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles. And a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find a dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asha.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do.
But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it?
You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back. Can't put my finger on it.
Wouldn't hurt to keep an eye on him.
Don't need to tell me that. He steals my knife, then your stuff. I'm not sure I want him walking behind me while we're out there.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Yeah, this one's still good. If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them. This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall! Never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt! Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy.
Stop, dammit! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle. Fucking finish it! Go on!
We're done here.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the ironwood groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister. She bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her? That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
You bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait. Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants, eager to please your master.
He's a loyal member of my house, a man of peace, and he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia here. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win. Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing?
Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Carried. It's time to go.